In 1962, failed nuclear physicist Professor David Bickford invented a machine that he called the Health-O-Matic. Now, the professor believed that within all of us are multiple energies, and if these inner selves could somehow be accessed, then through a series of exercise and stretching, this would lead to a life of good health. Well, as it turns out, this machine was never healthy for anybody, least of which Professor David Bickford. He spent his entire life trying to get it to work, eventually losing his mind, becoming obsessed with the occult, and disappearing. 50 years later, I got a hold of it. And I think I figured it out. Girls, lock me in. And now, in the words of the professor, good flexibility is good health. Here we go. Oh! Might have something. Oh! Ah! Ah! Oh! Well, that is so unpleasant. How do I look? Oh! Oh! I did it. Thank you very much. Ta-da! Although the professor vanished, I think he was onto something.